Yep, which was fucking weird.
Gosh.
That's definitely gonna name my team all of a sudden.
I know. I don't know why it does that. Auto hitting? What is auto hitting?
Open starter pack.
Yeah, you get a starter pack now. They have this stupid shit now, like all the other fucking EA games where you get cards and shit. I don't like it.
That's good though. I do that for soccer.
Yeah, of course you do, because you like that kind of shit.
For Spotify, they have a station called Love, Sex, and Water. Kind of want to see what's on here.
I'm so confused.
So I wonder if they're auto hitting. Just open it all and fucking.
You have to go to the EAS. EASHL.
So I wonder if auto hitting is.
Auto hitting is going to be really ridiculous because your player is probably going to get dragged to places he doesn't need to be.
No, I'm wondering if that means like.
There we go.
I wonder if that means like body checking. I highly doubt it.
Oh, they have the on ice trainer. That wasn't there before, I don't think, was it?
Beautiful girls.
I don't know.
I wanna be an American. You know Garth Spotify?
He doesn't put a show on anything, dude.
Just like Bob Seger. He does it on iHeartRadio, but that's because it fucking shuffles.
You can't get his stuff on anything, pretty much. You can only buy CDs.
Buy a CD.
Yep.
You can't get
Prince music online either.
Or Kid Rock.
I know. Kid Rock, you can.
Not on the iTunes.
On Spotify, he has it. Yeah, Prince doesn't have anything on Spotify. I know, I remember when.
Not that
Bob
I use
Seger.
iTunes, because iTunes fucking blows.
Bob Seger has like, Bob Seger has 3 songs and they're all Christmas songs on there. Little Drummer Boy, do you guys want to hear it?
No.
No.
Oh my gosh. Which part of the dev broadcast did you watch? Did you watch the guy with the beard?
About Paragon
or did
NHL,
you watch?
Please?
Yes. Or did you guy? Did you watch the black guy?
Can you get in here?
I am in here.
They're gonna ammo kept interrupting you.
Can you put
You're on the wrong side.
You're not. You gotta be left wing pixel.
No, my guy's right wing.
I'm my right wing. I've always been right wing. Get on the left side, bitch. You're gonna mess everything up.
Me,
I can't do that.
Press circle.
Do you remember?
Born came to see.
No, not do you. Not do you remember? Which one did you watch for the dev stream? Did you watch the guy with the beard or the other dude?
Maybe the one that was just playing.
Yeah, the guy, the one they were playing against each other.
I watched them both.
To lay before the king.
Shut up, ammo! Fucking, you're so annoying.
Axel said he wanted to hear it.
No, he didn't actually, but that's fine.
Because
the other dude really sucked. The guy without the beard.
Yeah.
And he kept playing that fucking flying song. I was like, turn that shit off.
Right.
And he like didn't know what he was doing. And he kept leaving base without spending points. Oh my god. And I kept calling him a noob.
Any other songs you want me to sing?
I think he lost a lot of people watching his channel because I went right when he kept messing up. I was like, I'm out of here. I'm gonna watch the other dude. And they ended up the other the guy with the beard when the winning both fucking matches. So I was like, I'm glad I went to that one.
We're playing 11s. Nice.
I'm a 1. I'm a 0. What should I be? What's a good
I'm playing a
playmaker.
I think I might try someone else though.
Playmakers,
yes.
What did you want? Oh yeah, playmakers, all good
ones. Did you change?
I changed the uniform.
Why?
No, I didn't change the uniform. No, that's the alternate uniform.
Oh, okay.
You want the away ones?
No, I want the awesome ones. There you go.
No, you have three different uniforms. That's why.
I don't have I didn't get to change an alternate. Oh, I bet you because we got to a certain level, we can do like an alternate one.
All right, so can I? Any other Christmas songs you guys want me to sing?
Hi everyone, with Neil Jack alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice.
On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Carterville Sharks. Nice fucking name. Nice jerseys, you freaking losers.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
The Sharks carrying on in their own end.
Anyone?
Did you change your stick?
I don't know.
Trucks him off.
Did I? Oh, he has the same stick as always.
In the defensive zone.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Oh, I tried to get in front of that.
Well, guys, all right. He didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
What are you talking about? I did see him coming.
Boom, I knocked.
Oh, get out of here.
Hold it. We got nickels. We're going to win, guys. We got nickels.
Right. I'll go to changing.
San Jose's power play is the envy of almost the entire league. Whether it's a point shot,
look, I'm gonna win this face off.
Or the skill play from they have it all. Great.
Oh, what the fuck? I dove to block it.
Fuck this game.
I'm done.
That's so stupid. Play some defense.
Oh shit! I was the fucking center.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie.
Yeah, you were.
Because someone got a fucking penalty. Hey, do you like our goalie's fucking D-pads?
Allows him to make what was a dangerous chance look easy. A little under 4 minutes have been skated here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet.
Bullshit.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
How did I just go over my
under my turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree?
Shut up, dude. God.
Pixel War Beer Christmas.
Just because you suck at this game and you're in a penalty box.
Alright, I just won't talk anymore, guys. I'm sorry.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. The defensive zone. Possession gained and neutralized by Raz.
Uh-huh.
And
gains the zone. The Muffin Men's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
Fucking Pixel.
Takes a shot. Missed the net.
Oh, he hammered that just over top of the net. That was a bullet.
On to Lovejoy.
Oh my gosh, dude. Fucking say something.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
The only
you told
thing
me
I
not
hate,
to talk.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Just to go with the only thing I hate about this game is it's really hard to lose the puck, like visually.
Yes, I made my puck as big as possible, and I still lose it.
Directing that one to Ward.
Oh, dude, you have it. You have
puck.
It.
Oh, I tried to shoot it.
Nice shot.
Puck is thrown to James.
You could have scored that goal too, by the way.
And he gains the zone. Great job on a
good defense. Just play our position. Nice.
The Muffin Men's continuing to probe up the wing.
Back to you.
Right,
oh, perfect.
Oh,
Carter. Damn it. I was going back to Izzo, and it shot. That was actually a good pass to the computer. That worked out.
Mm-hmm.
Clean win on the draw. Trying to go to Stoner.
Right, just play our position because I'll play middle. Play.
Oh my gosh, he tripped me.
The offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into
submission. How is that not a penalty?
San Jose's in their own end, and they've got it. Snapping a pass to James.
I got the mid.
Scooped up by Stoner.
Trying to get to the mid. Shit.
Checked away by Gilmore. Pitching this one to Lovejoy. Puck free, roadblock by Elliott.
What? I'm gonna poke check the shit out of it, but fuck.
In that, if you want to, Just let me know before you do it if you pass it back, and I can take a slap shot or something.
Yeah.
If you want to. You don't have to, but
no,
I'm not going to take it.
Let's try to remember to fucking... Oh!
To the box you go.
Yep.
Just because you suck doesn't mean you can't sing Christmas songs. The Sharks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. We should call ourselves the Christmas Trio or something. Yeah, shot back out.
All's fine. The Christmas Trio?
Instead of I surrender after 15 minutes.
Call them the Christmas Trio, but say T-R-E-E and then I-O. He gains the zone.
To Gilmore. Fired.
Nice.
I'm just clearing it, Pixel.
Yep.
I'm just gonna. I think that's like the smart way.
50
play.
Seconds. Yes. Takes it up that
side. Sent on back down. Nice computer.
And the loose puck captured by Irwin. 20 seconds.
Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna make me play 5-on-3.
Nah, I'm back in third. I'm back in like literally a second. For a brief
time, oh man, that was an awesome takeout though.
Here I come, pass it.
They got a penalty. No, we got another penalty, I think. Oh, you got a 5-minute penalty, you fucking idiot. What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
The people in the crowd held up number 10, so that they were proud of me. Carried out of his own end toward center. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear.
The Sharks lug that along in the defensive zone. Dude, I don't have a stick. Let's a shot fly. Oh, the bench is over here.
Oh, you just kicked it towards them, you idiot.
Give me a stick. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Oh, I gotta get rid of that shit that tells me what button to press, because it's not fucking right.
I know, right?
Because I have a different fucking... That play is offside, and so back to center ice to face.
It's so nice and cozy in this box. Collected another
victory on the face-off. What the fuck, dude? It's wide open.
Possession gained. I'm just clearing it. My bad. You should have said something. I would have passed. I'm just trying to clear it.
It's not a big rink.
Man, I still have a minute left.
I mean, I'm the only other person in a green fucking red blue fucking jersey. And possession now on the pickup by Lovejoy. You're supposed to go over and get it.
I know. Jabbed away by
Alexi. Oh. I'm back.
Wow, what a glove save. Good save, Nichols. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. All right, Pixel's back. The Muffin Men's
penalty kill must pass be right to you.
Oh, I was trying to, dude. Oh, and he is drilled. Oh, dude, he got hammered like 3 times. Type of collisions very often.
In the defensive zone, continuing on.
Oh, Pixel. Shit. Right there.
Looking to Lovejoy. Nice. Oh. Close. 6. No. No. Good defense, computer. Nice. Right off his head.
Whoa. Right off the noggin. And the period comes to an end. Okay. Settings. Audio visual on ice trainer. Control hints, feedback hints, get real-time feedback on which actions you're performing, green feedback, hints above your player mean that you're successful, sure, I'll keep that in there. Adaptive defensive positions on, sure.
Dude, I might get the Zika, guys. That's close to 20 minutes
in the books. 20 minutes ahead. Oh, that's right.
You see, that's where it's standing. 14 cases of the Zika here.
Just don't get pregnant.
What's going on?
Shoot for the middle of the net. The Zika virus? Zika's in Florida.
In my phone. I don't watch the news, so that's probably why I don't know.
God. Oh. I know, you fucking sheltered child.
No, because it's depressing.
A shot. Oh, Pixel! Oh, come on!
You almost put that in, bro.
Who's watching your stream?
I have no idea.
Oh.
Who's watching me?
I thought it was.
Speak up!
I thought it was someone right now.
Drop your pants. Pass attempt to James. That puck's loose, not too well handled. Ah, shit. That's all. Oh my god, that went through the net.
What the fuck? I hit that body check button like a long time ago, dude.
I tried to get there. 0-0 now. Said it was my fault. Said missed assignment, but that's San Jose is up in this game, 1-0. To Green.
Could not be filtered through a strong play by Gilmore.
The other candy cane. Puck loose, strong
defensive play by Irwin. How did that go through? Carried toward the woodwork by Green.
He got in. Oh, watch the pass.
Nice. Pixel's got it.
Skating. Gosh.
He pushed me offside.
Check out Greybeard.
Me offside. So bullshit. Why did
Silver
he
Fox is here, guys. Come on. James keeps his streak of face-offs going. Oh, what? Into the end of attack. Love the fucking drone. Big drive. Ooh,
he covered. Face-off will follow. That's my favorite option in this game.
Yeah, the lay down. Nap. Right?
San Jose's got another win. Ooh. Can't get it on net. You know what, Doc? I can see why you missed
it. We're all laying down. Solid defensive.
Passing one off now to Lovejoy. Lovejoy. Wrist shot. Acrobatic
stuff. Yeah, dude, I'm fucking Lovejoy, dude. See my fucking beard? It's a fucking, that's where my flavor saver, dude.
Your flavor saver. The Sharks are their
own end, ready to attack. Shrug that right off. Oh, I poke checked that shit, dude. Laid on to Stoner. Oh, I gotta get on my right side. What the fuck am I doing?
I know. I'm trying to stay in the middle like this. Try to fuck with whoever's in the mid. Puck held near the point. Except Pixel's fucking with our defense.
The Muffin Men shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Turn a shot on net. Oh. And the goalie beat and hit the iron.
Directing that one to James. A shot. Oh, no. Outstanding save with a pad. Puck is thrown to Lovejoy. Oh, dude! Oh, they got a penalty. Fuck yeah. Dude, that was like a perfect pass off the board.
Yeah, it was, dude.
Stoner's got a minor penalty here for interference. Puck picked up by Elliott.
I'm gonna slam him.
I think we're only playing two people. Because one guy's in the box and there's only one guy out there. Trying to go to Gilmore.
Yeah. What? You like did some weird skate shit, dude. And I was like full steam.
I'm sorry. I was trying to get the. I was trying to. Cause he might have tried to hit me. I was trying to like take him out a little bit.
No, it's fine. I just don't know that for next time.
Oh my god.
I thought he had. That's my bad, dude.
I know it's good. I stole it from him.
I didn't know you stole it from him. I was going for a fucking hit.
Just stay behind the line.
I'll go this way.
And
that's a face-off
win. I didn't steal it that time. The time you're onside, right?
What? Yeah. Come on. Why is it so hard to steal from the fuckers?
I know, right?
The
goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, nice. I tried something weird. I tried to see if I could
play. Just leave the puck on the ice. San Jose has done a wonderful job of penalty. You guys can have it. Go on.
Trying to get it. Oh, there you go. Shot. Not through. Oh, they blocked that shit.
Oh, yeah. There's no way of getting through those guys. Through the area between the blue lines. Waffle boarding. Oleksii's carrying it back in his own end, hoping right. For neutral ice.
And he steps across the line. Great job on a cut pass. Oh, sorry. I
no, there was no way they were coming through there. Gains the blue line. I'm just letting you know I was over there.
Shit. We just gotta get in our position. We just gotta get back because a lot of the times we're way behind them. Every time.
Well, our defense and fucking suck so much. Nothing lead here. Scoring
here well, late in the second it's better period. When there's fucking more of us back in there. Time of possession for them, and instead of some of us stay back a little again. Bit and not everybody towards let's the net kind of shit. Ball deflected away. Pass to the slot. Just a gentle hit, but he still got it. Nice. Stevens
pushing it through center. And our fucking defense is running up there. Long
lead pass. Like, why is there deep?
What the
fuck? Passed it.
On to Elliott.
Whatever.
I wasn't going up there.
He goes right on a stick. Or right off his on a scoop.
Right?
Two periods have been played. There's no such thing as a two-thirds shutout, though one team has one now.
Oh, man. Pizza shot, slap shot, wrist shots. The service trainer is a wrist less powerful.
Yes.
Yes, but it
quicker shot.
The slap shot's the one you go all the way back and then forward.
Yeah, but
it takes longer and it's easier.
It's easier to miss though, like if you're moving.
So if you're moving, you want a wrist shot.
Yes.
Yeah. Third period. If you're like, underway. If you get the puck and you're like at the point, like at the, you get the puck and like there's no one really around you, you can start to slap it.
The Muffin Men setting things up in center. That puck's loose, defended away
what
by
the
Elliott.
Fuck, computer? Like, what
the
are
puck
you doing?
Is free, now taken up by Stevens. Fantastic shot.
Oh my god, computer.
Now it's directed to
Stoner. Why is our computer so terrible? Every time. Nice
gathered
picture.
In by Alexi. That hit somebody.
What the fuck, computer?
Up the wing still off. With possession.
Are you slapping that?
That was the wrong button.
Taking a shot. For what reason?
I told you it was coming to you.
Trying to stay in some sort of position.
Possession now on the pickup by James.
I think I'm going to play defense next time.
Okay. Corralled and then we have one offensive guy.
Yep.
You just got to stay by the blue line. Well.
Mm-hmm.
At least that way you can get back.
Sounds good. Drive,
it might. That's actually how some teams actually play, because that way you can hit people and fucking play back.
Yeah.
A little under 6 minutes.
No, you won't get
beat. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Directed on.
Oh shit.
Looking to Stoner. It's an onside play. Puck is grabbed by James.
Oh shit, I was looking at the wrong fucking person.
The Muffin Men's moving the puck through center ice.
You got it.
Taken toward
oh,
the neutral
my...
zone.
What?
Wow.
And they are
like
in.
Goes right on their stick.
He's got that centering pass.
Oops. Oh, it's a fucking taken out our goalie.
He has to mute his mic because he's coughing so fucking much.
What the fuck?
Keeps it going back behind the net. Slides it to the point to Alexi.
What the what was the computer doing?
Moved along and in.
Why did the computer pass it to them?
With the shot.
Oh, that's a beautiful I'm right next to the computer and the computer passes it to them.
Alright.
I hope I didn't hurt our goalie too much.
Right? James, winning team, winning draw.
Just goes right through us, dude. Whatever.
And possession snapped up by Stevens. Gathered in by Gilmore.
A poke check
nice
for you.
Poke check by James. Fires. No luck.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed one.
Nice.
Right
nice.
Behind him.
And it's a one goal
yep.
game.
Get in front
the
of the net and make something happen.
Only one
all right, we got a chance.
Of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the
Let
third.
The computers take the shots too actually helps. They know what they're doing.
The
they know where their goalie weakness is.
That shot hit me. A man. Cleared back out. This
good pixel. Wrong button again.
No, I did that on purpose.
And it will
why?
How's they always get it from me?
Just pass it to the computer or something.
A little under 7 minutes to be played in the third. San Jose has given up a goal. Still have a margin, though. And that margin is one.
Close.
See?
Almost. No, it almost went through them, though.
Punched away.
Wow, he just went through them all.
And
then it goes right through
Irwin.
Fucking... A computer
and
fucking loses it so quick.
Right.
Won the neutral zone face-off.
Dude, I'm just trying to check people.
Nap by Stevens.
Watch it. What?
Pass attempt to Gilmore. gets in. What'll he do? Free puck off a defender there.
Oh my gosh. Goals, you
have to go almost hit the
crease. So I felt that on my controller.
That was a huge hit on you.
Oh, 338, should I pull the goalie?
No. At least wait till we get down there. Especially if you're gonna pass it to him.
There you go.
What the?
You hit the
pass. You know how long I hit that, dude?
Right.
Long time ago, before you got it, dude.
You have to hit hold L1 to cancel?
Grabbed by Alexi.
Really? Oh yeah, that's right. The Muffin Men's in their
own end and shifting gears. Oh, what a pass. Oh, you got tripped. Good.
Oh, you can pull it.
The goal.
Yep.
The power play unit comes out.
A big win. Let's see what happens. A shot. Great save. Oh. Close.
Oh, all right. So we have a 6-on-4.
You didn't pull the goalie yet, you know.
Yes, I did.
I didn't see it.
What's up? Thanks for watching.
Let's see if it pays off. He caught it and he holds on. We got this. We're going to tie this up. They suck.
I can't believe he tripped me so I couldn't get a goal, dude. What a bitch. And they've won that draw.
Hammered. Bitch move. Ooh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Whatever. Oh, that's another penalty. You can't just do that. That's out of play. All right, we got a minute.
They're
guys.
Being such dickheads, dude.
They won it. Now what can they do? Rank shot, one. Shot. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy shot. Then. An outstanding off of Pixel. And he'll cover. Pixel playing defense. I'm just kidding. It's gonna hit off your fucking.
What's up, Lumiere?
My elbow it in.
No, it's not. It's not in the store. You had to have a code. You can talk to Element though.
Oh.
Element has a free access code. Yeah, he has two of them. I gave mine to Pixel and ammo, so I had two extra ones.
Oh my god, dude, this is gonna be a long ass fucking minute.
It is really, really fun to wear.
That's all that matters. They win the draw.
Let's see if it pays off. Oh, he misses. Get it, get it. Oh, damn. Seals the fate in this game. I don't
think they're coming back after that missed opportunity. Taken away. Oh, whatever. Stoners. Oh, there's an empty net, guys. And you tripped.
Lovejoy is going to the box. Now we're fucked. Both teams are made short.
Win this draw. I'm sure he'll give it to Element because he has no one else to give it to. He has no friends. So. It's either that. Actually, it's either that or he's pretty much going to give it to a random person. And you have till this Thursday to play it. So. Are you against the AI? Real players. Real players. We're against, what, three real players? I think right now it's... I think one of them left, and I think one's in the penalty box.
Yeah, that was a good game.
That was a good game. Except for the bitch move they used, so I couldn't get that goal. He tripped me.
We still almost scored. We had like a million shots after that.
Right.
We should have scored. You get a lot of pucks to the net, and they don't go in, but you win the game.
Some nights are special in memory. Dude, remember how real those guys looked?
Right.
So long that's for
now.
Level 1.
Hey, what's up, Brendan? Yeah, dude, this game's awesome, two. Dude.
College cage helmet? What?
I don't want to wear that.
Is Katie awesome. A kill... Kill... Death... Assist? Yes. But it... We didn't want kill death... We didn't want it to be kill death assist, so we just made him kill them all. Or killing them all. Even though, yeah. That dem part, we didn't really...
come up with something better.
Yeah, we didn't really like the dem part, so...
It's not kill death assists, because I want... It's fun more unique, because it's an acronym for KDA, but it's not KDA.
Yes, correct. I've never mind ice hockey. Right, rest hockey, yes.
We quit the main menu?
Yes.
Yeah.
Because we didn't want to, you know, we just like the acronym for KDA, for kill death assist.
Hey, I got paid.
Nice.
Just got the alert.
But we like the kill them all. We don't necessarily like the dim part because we don't really like dim part of it, but we needed something for a D. I'm going to be right defense this time. It just, it works. It's pretty much what we're working with right now.
Show them what you're working with.
Mm-hmm. Can you fight in this one? Yes, you can. Gloves come off. You can knock people's helmets off. When you start a fight, you literally take your gloves and throw them on the freaking ground and start beating up on each other. Like, if you hit someone hard enough, like, when you're, like, going, like, you body check somebody, you can knock their helmet off and you skate around without a helmet off, or without a helmet on, until, like, a whistle blows. Shut up.
Without a helmet off.
Or you can break your stick on the ice, so you can actually skate around until you go over by the bench and grab one. It's actually a really fun game. This is definitely better than last year's version of the game. You can do so much, dude. You can, like, design your own freaking arena rank and stuff like that. There's so much you can do. You can actually celebrate when you make a goal.
Couldn't you do that in the other game?
That's FIFA. So if you guys do make a goal, since I'm playing defense this time, hit triangle.
Could not find an opponent.
Oh, I wonder if they released what time they could release her yet.
It's a rolling release.
What the fuck does that mean?
It's different for everybody.
Oh, that's so fucking... I hate that when they do that shit, dude. Where'd you see that? Reddit?
On Reddit, I believe.
Alright, defensive.
14, 13s, and 16s.
No, I should probably use the white ones. They have weird jerseys, too.
Yeah, do the white ones, that's fine. Puck-moving defense mode? I kinda wanna be physical so I can fucking move them out of the way. Physical hands passing. I'd like to be handsy though. I'll be an enforcer.
Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. Great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first
Oh shit, I'm yellow.
This game is in Colorado and it has
don't pass to me. Don't hit me with it either.
Options, but from further back. And he'll curl back and look for help.
What is going on right now?
As long as I've had the puck, leave me alone.
Oh my gosh.
You just gave it right to him.
Oh my gosh, that was funny. Okay, I'm yellow. First. In this case,
it happened. So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
What? Defender held his ground. Now? The puck is loose.
Trying to go to Forsberg. Gets in. What'll he do?
The puck is scooped up by Alexi.
Jeez, what in the hell?
Under 3 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far.
Fucking cheaters.
Hey, lightning-like glove save.
Yeah, block that shit. What?
Possession taken over in his own.
Yeah,
I
blocked your ass too. What?
A collision, but still has the
motherfucker, I missed that guy though.
Closed off and sealed on the boards.
What is the computer doing? The computer fucking passes it to nobody. Goalie's looking ever around the screen to try
to find the puck. Damn it.
Puck free, roadblock by Irwin.
You got it, Pixel.
Knocked right off the stick.
Oh my.
They play this way, they're gonna score. To the half wall. Skates out with it.
Oh my fucking god. Hey, oh my god, this fucking computers.
Oh, get it.
Looking for options through the like literally we're wide open in our fucking computers. Like Pixel doesn't pass it to Pixel, doesn't pass it to anyone. Oh my god, how are they getting it out so fast?
Nice play with the stick.
Shoot it. Shoot it.
Off a body.
Good try.
Trying to survive. Controlling play now up the wing. Knocked off the puck.
Nice.
Good quick poke check there. Looking to Gilmore.
Dude, I'm totally messing them up back
got
here.
A long pass, but effective. He's got it. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Now it's directed to Forsberg.
Whoa.
Perfect tip by the stick. Trying to survive on the
nice
move
pixel
along the board.
Oh, come on.
Shoots. He's gone.
Oh, whatever.
You kind of let him run up there.
I thought he was going to pass. And I would like to know where my left defensive end was.
Trying to block for the pass.
Look, I blocked that pass. Oh, what the? Ammo! Stop it. I really hate that when you do that, by the way. Especially when you don't stay there for it.
Pitching it to Forsberg.
There you go.
Oh my gosh. Sorry.
Loose puck captured by Alexi. The Muffin Man.
Pixel, you
want to
shoot it?
As they travel through
yep
center ice.
Shot.
Go.
Nice.
Love save.
Fucking bitch.
And he'll hold on.
Good shit.
Just over 6 minutes left.
Aim
to
it
go
on the ground too. Colorado's sometimes lead on the I can get a rebound too.
Recent goal is two.
Oops, wrong button.
Picks up that pass. What's shit next? Passing one off now to Gilmore.
What the fuck? But when I do that, it goes right over the damn stick.
Or you get a penalty.
Oh my god. These guys are fucking cheating us ass bitches.
Lovejoy's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Big drive. And he missed the net.
Oh man, he looks skyward after that shot. What a
how come every time I shoot it, it never goes towards the net?
Magnificent.
But every time they
the
shoot it, it's always on target.
How do I? No chance. It's right over top of that shit.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. That one's rifled back in. Two sticks together. It goes
what
to the offense.
The fuck, dude?
Pitching this one to Lovejoy.
What the fuck?
I ain't going for that one.
Nice grab at the puck by
what the
Irwin
fuck was the computer doing?
The referee's not on our team.
Jabbed away by Lovejoy. Dirk, how did he get it?
I know it's her wrong net is on.
Dude, I was poking the shit. And I'm guessing my guy tried to. I didn't know I had it, and I'm guessing.
Defensive zone win. Directing that one to Rask.
Fucking bullshit.
Controlling play along the boards.
You can pass it back too.
He pinned him to the glass. The first period has come to a close.
Fucking bullshit, dude. Shoot the puck. Shoot the puck when you're
they're
in the offensive
white
zone. Try to shoot quickly before you are checked. Dude, I'm defensive. Fuck off.
You still shoot.
No, I don't think you understand.
You shoot when we pass it back. Like if I pass it back, then you can fucking slap it on the ground or something. And if I'm in front.
No, I don't think you understand. I'm back here.
I guess I don't.
Period two is underway. Let's see if something happened during the first intermission that can bring this closer to even.
Hicks wasn't on a stick.
And the loose puck gathered
in. I'm gonna lose my stick. They broke your stick at the beginning.
The Muffin Men's continuing on.
There it is on the ground. Pick it up.
What are you doing, Vic?
I had to get my stick. And our fucking bench is on the other side of the fucking rink.
No wonder we don't win games. Fucking don't even have sticks. Loses that puck while faking in the offensive
zone. He tried to do way too much there. He's like a fucking mile away. What the fuck ever. Pass attempt to Miller.
A backhand shot. Got it all. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. Under 3 minutes off the clock here in the second. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team.
What the fuck, computer? How come their computer never fucking works?
See, where's my other... Where's my help back here, dude? Trying to go
to Gilmore. He was shooting the puck. That's why.
Oh my gosh.
Good place to shoot from. Oh, what a move.
What?
Literally. He steps across the
line. Oh, he's good. Did you see him step across it? That's such bullshit. Yeah, they know other. They like know the special seven, moves, dude. Like
level just six continuing teams. To hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. They won the faceoff. Couldn't get through there. Moving it on up the wing. Laid on to Gilmore. To Rask. On to Gilmore.
Oops, sorry.
Used the stick well, didn't he?
No.
That went by Scott.
Yeah. Okay.
Looking to Gilmore. The Muffin Men's in Picks possession by the as net. They move up the wing.
And at an angle, there you go, shoot it. There we go.
Yes.
You got a triangle. Oh, no. No, under my triangle, bitch.
D, just like that.
Neutralized face-off win.
If we crowd the net like that, it's so easy to score because a goalie can't get to it.
Held up against the boards. And it's kicked away by Forsberg.
Shit. They do that a lot too.
Heads on to the corner.
What the fuck? That or they pass it nice. Or they pass it really quick in front that he can't really see it.
The puck is free, now taken up by Alexi.
What the fuck? Our computer can't hold on to a damn puck for their life.
Offensive possession. I'm trying to see him on the right side here. Come on. Get over there. Get
it. What the fuck? It's like they can just take it every 2 seconds.
Pointed to Gilmore.
What the fuck? He didn't even touch me and I lost the puck right away. On the cut pass. Puck loose, strong defensive. I lost it before he even got to me. Carrying on up the wing. So stupid,
that
bro,
puck
right
is
now.
Loose. No luck getting through that time. Miller's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
That's a fucking penalty.
Scott's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Like, we can't There's even hold on to the damn puck.
Right?
And this is
but, like, they we can't take it from him.
What a play. Poked it on through, and he's got it. Passing one off now to force.
What?
Wow. Oh, but it wouldn't have worked for us.
And he got that one. That play is
offside. You're offside, bitch.
A little over 7 minutes to go in the second. A four-goal lead recently became a three. I wonder if complacency set in here. Sticked away.
Plugged
ahead from the defensive zone. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Almost. Oh, you did
shit.
See it.
Puck collected by Earth.
You like that shot?
Not
and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Looking for room. Tremendous pressure. Still no shot. Sends it back the other way. Can't get a shot on. Colorado
Close.
Survived it.
Nice.
Back even. Pitching this one to Gilmore. Nice poke check by Forsberg.
Whatever, dude. Oh.
Let's a shot go. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Snapping a pass to Forsberg.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
He gains
go, shoot
the
it,
zone.
Shoot it.
Let's it go. Comes to him
whatever,
from the
they're
Greeks.
Just passing through that.
Good standing poke check by Alexi. Taken on by Lovejoy.
What was that?
Loose puck regained. I don't know, dude. Oh, whatever.
Oh, no.
That's such bullshit. He ran into me, dude, as I was getting up. I got pushed over there, dude. That's fucking bullshit, dude. Let's see if it's power play number one. What a collision with one of those posts near the bench. Oh, I hope he's a big wrestling fan because he just went into the turn. What the fuck?
Bro, that's so stupid. Like, I don't even know.
Dude, he got laid out, dude. Look at him laying down on the ground, man. We still need to, whatever.
You gotta like aim it perfectly. About to bleed down to the final minute. That
one blocked. And back out in 30. Fantastic shutdown. And possession reestablished by Irwin. He's got that. Where's Husker, dude? He was always really good at leveling the people when they had the puck. Back at full strength.
Chip to Lovejoy. Well, I was supposed to go to the end. Oh, shit. Give it back. Oh.
The end of the period. The second period has been played, and that's the fun
part. We now look forward to the third. We just gotta, a lot of the times when we get the puck, we lose it right away. We just have to, like, stop doing that.
Yeah.
Not like, have, like, not like
a millisecond to even do anything before they're fucking on your ass. I don't get it.
That, and then when we pass, a lot of times we pass, and we pass to no one.
Right.
Because if we pass it, then they get it every time. It's like, I mean, the way that this game goes is like the way you have to aim it like it's perfect. Oh, yeah.
True. The Muffin Men's got that one. Now what? Yep. Can't even do anything with that. To Forsberg. He imposed his will.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Ah, there we go. Fires! What a save by Carter! After that outstanding stop, that's gotta give his team a big lift. Go! Oh, fuck! Puck is it's like they just fucking like hit a button when they're next to you and it makes your stick like fuck up.
Exactly. Slides it to the point to Elliot. Oh, how
can they miss that pass? What?
Look, a little bitch laying on the ground, dude.
What? Now the puck rounded up by Miller. Jabbed away what? By I'm not. You're not even. They're not even like next to me. Colorado's on fucking the move. Up the wing. Well, you're not even next to me, but I fucking don't have the puck. Lovejoy. And the linesman work. He won't avoid something fucking for doing.
That's fucking funny, dude. They see me knock that puck out of his fucking way, though. He's not gonna get past me this time with his fucking little fancy footwork. I ain't gonna fall for that shit twice.
What the fuck? The computer just fucking passed. I'm right next to him, so he passes it to me. Why doesn't he just shoot it? Coming to you, Izzo. I can get it to you.
Okay.
Just shoot it. Solid, clean win. He blocked it to go that way. Colorado's looking to head man up the wing. Hope checked away by Alexi.
Great job of keeping that from going out. Two sticks to go. Oh my gosh.
Grab it. All right, I won't call for it that time. Nichols decided to cover.
And let's hear again from Ray. Forsberg's had an almost perfect night, prominent since the United puck has been Nations. Dropped the very first time. Okay, dude. 3 goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game. It is just another in a long line. I mean, people can't be fucking original when they're fucking. Simple play,
made well, strong defense. Really? Like, I didn't even have it for a second and a half.
Oh. I took that shit.
Nice. Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Moving it to Miller. I was trying to stop that red dude. Wow, what the? You were like right there, dude.
Yep. Nice shot, scooped up by Lovejoy.
What?
Got it. Into the corner by Forsberg. Superb defensive
play by Alexi. Whoa, that dude was like, what the? Gilmore. Oh, God, I thought he passed. Did it. So no, I thought he passed to me. No, I thought he passed to me. I was like, oh, I didn't go for it. Oh, I'm defending. Terrific save in close. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Don't pass it. Don't do it.
Shoot it.
Yes. Yes. Hey, you did your triangle, didn't you? Did you hit triangle after you scored goal?
No.
Oh, it looks like you did, because you went...
And
and there's still time.
If we pass it back and let it sit back there.
Oh my gosh!
Izzo, what the hell?
I hit my square accidentally because I was trying to poke check. They have to fix that, dude. If you hit it way before, like, before it comes to you. Oh, I'll get here. I'll go.
What? Oh my god! I thought I passed it. My bad. But, like, let you guys shoot it from the back and then we try to get in front and rebound it.
The Muffin Men's collected another victory.
Pretty much our best shot.
Pass attempt to Lovejoy.
Puck control. I was trying to pass it to you, dude.
Trying to go to Rask. Good pass straight up to Gilmore. And he's hammered.
Whoa.
Looking to Forsberg.
Not to mention that I shot that way before that happened.
Nice.
Just knocked my ass out.
The Muffin Men's got a defensive zone win.
Oh shit, that was funny as hell.
Moving it now up the wing.
Could shoot it.
Be filtered through a strong play.
I was totally pushing right. What the fuck?
Gets across, looks over his
eyes. He hit it out of your damn
thing. The Muffin Men's up the wing, setting things up. Shoot. You can almost count that.
Oh,
a cover. I was hoping the damn computer would get there quick enough.
Right. Okay, we're offside warning, guys.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
What are you doing, computer? I don't want it, man. I didn't call for anything.
It's always how it does.
I know. I wasn't ready for it. I was turned backwards, dude. I wasn't ready for it.
Trying to survive. Goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Turned right away with the
ball
check by Forsberg.
Like,
I was ready for
it. I was. That's who I was trying to pass it to.
I figured you were.
Into the end of attack.
Can't fucking pass it or something.
Control right off that hit. What?
Last minute of play and great stick save.
Gathered I can't get away from the goalie. I can't get out of the goalie
great
box.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Shoot it.
The ref's
delayed
call here.
Dude, you got hammered.
Get ready, Izzo.
Yep, I'm ready.
I go to you after it goes to him.
The Muffin Men's got it.
Fires. Oh, here goes the pixel.
Bad save.
Nice shot.
Forsberg's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Lovejoy's going to the box. A player hit the ice and the call on them is tripping. Quick work on the
so that's what it feels like to stop a goal.
Jabbed away by Gilmore. Pumped, loses.
Stupid though, because I was right next to him and somehow I end up right behind him when I'm starting to do that.
Shoot it, just shoot it.
Near the blue line,
there we go.
God damn it.
Or just run into him.
And it's turned aside. Loose puck taken by Gilmore. That is defense. Score!
Nice pick.
Yes. Nice. Oh, you want to know something funny?
Deflections are the best thing
I
to
just
do.
Tried to hit L1 square circle circle.
The Muffin Men's prevailed again on the neutral zone.
What would that be?
Not right good now. Job. Good job.
A large lead at the start of the third period.
Wow.
But this one turned out close and I can't.
Oh, shit.
They stop moving their legs, especially in the speed zone.
What was it? 3-4? We caught up, didn't we?
Yeah.
So was it 3-5? Because I didn't get a goal. Get another goal.
For next time.
Yeah.
For this time, for
that was pretty good.
We just have to keep just keep passing it back and trying to get deflections. That's how we scored all three goals.
Well, now that I'm
blocking the goalie.
Yeah. Now that I'm better at, I got the defense. I think thing down. I gotta not read what they're doing. I just gotta look at the puck more and try to poke check it instead of trying to hit them. Try to get the puck.
Another thing you do is that if you're right defense and you go to the left defender automatically switches to the right. Just so you know.
I did not know that.
Once you're going to the left, he switches to the right. So then when you go back right, he's still on the right. You know what I mean?
New logo asset unlocked.
The computer tries to adjust to what you're doing.
Ooh, I got a B plus in offensive.
Yeah, because you scored 2 goals. We just got to keep doing that. I'll play one more game.
I got B on offensive, C defense, C minus in team play. Overall, I got a C minus.
You got to hurry up, though. You got to go to sleep.
Shit. What time is it? Yeah, this will be my last. This will be my last game. Year.
Fuck, it's 3:50.
Come on.
Work in progress. Hold on.
Just like if you have to, like, because they take it so quick, it's just pass it really quick. You know, pass it back to the computer or something.
Yep.
Because if they're taking it really quick, or like if you're going down up the ice and you see that two of them are closing in on you, just pass it back to the computer, and the computer can move it around. Probably play the same team. Nope, they're different. They got a defender too. They're high levels too. So.
Wrong side.
Who is it? Okay. Alright. I didn't know whether we were waiting for them already or else.
Dangle Snipe Indian? What?
Ooh, they got a nice rink.
Terrific action lies ahead. Red Deer's got the puck and they get to make the first play.
Wow.
Puck is grabbed by Elliott. Trying to go to Lovejoy.
Oop, I missed it. Alright, that was me.
The Muffin no, Man I am wrong. Back
in their own nah, it said it was going to me.
A shot! Oh, what a club he's got there.
I thought I had that, dude. Mine was bad. Play is halted right now, so it's it should have been on my stick, and it didn't go to my stick.
Why do you guys a lot of the times, right, when you get it, when you, like, shoot it? Because it, like, shoots to one side. You guys hit, like, a button or something? Are you trying to, like, hit a button?
Yep.
It's X.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Oh, it's the same buttons as something else?
Yep.
That's why.
See, that was me hitting poke check.
That's why I use the skill stick, because they're all different buttons.
Slid to Gilmore.
Fuck him, but pass isn't.
Shoots it off.
Goal.
Oh, whatever. Nice.
Nope, it's no goal. I blocked the goalie. Nichols I pushed the goalie.
This shot whizzes by him. He turns to the referee immediately looking for help. I think he's going to get some.
Whatever. That is, I agree. I pushed the goalie out of the way.
Fucking ammo.
Well, what did you want me to do? You wouldn't have scored if I didn't. The only button that's the same is if I call for a pass and pass. You know, it's the same button, but that's the only thing.
The Muffin Men's got another face-off win.
What?
The Indians with possession up the wing. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Terrific stuff from right in front
I
of
passed
net.
It to you. What the fuck? The they get it out so fucking quick.
Got it in his own end. Moving on through the neutral zone.
Oh, wrong guy.
Gains the blue line.
Oh.
Shoots one off the
whatever.
Crossbar.
How does that not
puck
go in?
Play over the glass to another face-off coming up.
Every time it hits the damn side of the damn
where it landed. Red Deer's got that one. Now what? Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. Finessed to Al. The Muffin Men's moving the puck in their own end. Pushing it on through the neutral zone.
Good shit, goal. The good shit, computer.
Taken on by Solani.
Come on.
Solani.
Snaps it on goal. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Here's.
Come on up.
It to Gilmore.
Thank
gets
you.
Across, looks over his options.
Off the net.
Fires. And a good save there.
No.
Oh, good team from nowhere. With this puck, he scores.
Nice. Good shit, guys.
Some shots, only one goal. Lot of opportunity.
Right, I want to, when we're like that, Pixel, I'm going to try to do that every time and just shoot it off the thing for you. See if you can just tap it in.
Oh, shit.
Nichols should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Gets in. What'll he do? On to Rask.
Oh,
too far.
Where's the puck?
They got a penalty, though.
Al's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. And so,
like, I wish the puck would pulse when it's, like, in between, like, a bunch of people.
Oh, shit. He just fucking murdered him.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting
oh, where's our defender?
Yeah.
Right there. He's right there. He just got it.
Oh.
So close, Pixel.
Clear. I know.
A lot of work, but penalty time
that seems to work
now.
Well.
Oh, he was wide open. I couldn't get there in time.
Just under 8 minutes to go, first period. Two goals so far, divided in half. And he dumps it in. Puck is thrown to Bates. Moving it to Gilmore.
Hold on.
The Muffin Men's
no, I was trying.
Right now,
I was trying to get him away from you.
Going along the boards.
No, I was targeting the Pixel. He's a little ahead.
Got it all. That slight hesitation.
That's my fault.
By the shooter.
My fault. I'm gonna stop. I'm just trying to, like, because they're out of position, try to get it past them really quick.
Well, that's fine, but not when there's like seven fucking people by the fucking goalie box.
You're right.
Cranks one with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. He missed opportunity from this close in. The Muffin Men's prevailed on another faceoff. A collision, but still has the puck. Gains the zone.
I know where to go.
And no team
pitch.
Worth its name is going to let that go. Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Pitching this one to Gilmore.
Ready, Pixel?
Yep.
Fires a shot. Just got his
pad. Oh, come on.
What the fuck? I hit.
Shoot it.
The shot
oh.
is off.
I know
still
what he's
close
trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Nicely into the zone.
I was ready for it, too. Just in case.
Gilmore's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for
what the fuck? Oh, he got tripped. Okay.
Slides it to the point to Elliot.
Shoot it.
Let's shot fly.
Oh man, I tried to stuff it.
I got a smart shot.
And picked up now by Al. In the
I tried to slap it first.
Control.
Well, I know. I shouldn't have.
Clock bleeds down to the last
that's fine.
I was ready in the motion of doing it
oh,
because I knew
smart.
I was going to get it passed. Oh yeah! I thought I was wondering if it was gonna happen.
What the fuck? He's like, what the? You can't even dodge anymore.
No, it's
what
really hard to. I tried to do
that's
it against.
So
I tried to do it against Element, and he was just hammering on the buttons, dude. You can't do anything against it if you just hammer on the buttons.
That's so stupid.
Yep.
I'm blocking, and he's not doing anything.
Nope.
He's still like whacking the shit out. That's the dumbest thing ever. Fighting sucks in this game.
Yep.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Loose puck captured by Raz. Directing that one.
Oh no, I'm offsides. Why did he stop? Stupid offside. Computer. He like slowed down.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Pass attempt to Lovejoy. That's a free play thanks to the play by Solani. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time.
Remember that one fight I did when I was a black dude, and I just one hit, and I knocked his ass out. Fucking uppercutted his ass, in the fucking ice. That was so fucking funny. Do you want to be just on the ice pick so I can start a fight?
The Muffin Men's got it off the draw at center. Now it's directed to Rask.
Oh, wow, whatever.
The wing, lug the puck. Able to attack now. Chip to Rask. Through the neutral zone.
Remember Elf, if you press in your L stick, you can run.
The Muffin Men took the wing controlling plane.
What the fuck? I was just gonna pass him.
Now the puck rounded up by Elliot.
Coming to you, Pixel.
Passing one off now to Rask. Puts one on. The Indians hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock.
The fuck was that?
Once again by McKenzie.
He shot that. Come on.
It's a goal.
I shot it in my own net?
Sometimes you just don't catch a break here. This puck's delivered to the front of the net. It hits the defender. Deflects into the net.
Oh, it hit me?
It hit you.
No, look out here. What do you think? He's asking and looking for a dance partner. And they'll try to settle the score this way. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Bitch!
Yes!
To go Greybeard, bitch. You lost to an old man. I figured ammo was gonna be in, so I thought I'd payback for making me shoot my own damn goal in.
What the fuck?
Plus I gotta pee.
Taste some of that.
Good job there. Missed it wide. Trying to go to Gilmore.
Plus someone had to show ammo how to fight.
Let's a shot go. Blocker
right
away. Thrown to the
slot. Oh, Pixel. So close.
Ill-advised pass from the goalie. He gains the
I'm
zone.
Coming in hot.
A shot. That one blocked. A little pass from his goalie here. Shot on. Got a piece of that one. And it's driven away again.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to pass it to the computer and it didn't pass. So.
Oh, nice, computer.
Taken over now by McKenzie.
What the fuck?
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. Looking to Gilmore.
What the fuck?
Good pass up
that
wing.
I'm going to shoot it off the thing.
It's an onside play. Turned a shot on net. Two sticks together, they cancel. Nice pass right up the gut.
Close.
Terrific glove save. The Muffin Men's controlling play now in the defensive zone. He's got that centering pass. Can't get it on net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Nice
and it's
mullet.
A pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Solani's been an absolute bowling ball physically
tonight.
He's
back.
You highlighted that in the opening much earlier.
Oh, yeah. I'm not muted.
Tonight.
All right,
okay,
yeah.
Ray, let's see how it goes for him.
Yeah, I blocked that shit, bitch.
Under 7 minutes still on the clock in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Yeah, let's not bring up how we got untied, please.
Loose puck regathered by Solano.
Oh, shit.
Great stick save. Brought a hit towards center. Keeps it going up the wing. Let's it go. Off a body.
Sometimes just stopping and letting him go by you.
It literally went right off my stick, dude. I had it and literally slipped right off of it. I didn't press a button whatsoever.
Possession taken by Alexi. Nichols holds on, and that'll do it.
Oops.
These guys are pussies.
The Indians with a face-off win. And snapped up by McKenzie.
Damn it.
Can't see me.
Red Deer's looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go.
Block shot, bitch.
On the way. Walking a thin line near the border there. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Solani.
Nice.
Red Deer's in possession and moving up the wing. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Laid on to Solani. Offside.
You suck.
Might be something coming up here.
Not this time,
he's
bitch.
Been looking for this for a while. Pitching it to Al. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Oh, great block.
What?
Glove save.
How did he get that like every time?
Fires, blocked away. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Should I fight him? Pulling away him. Oh, they have an empty net.
Yeah, for a second and a half.
Mister, a brilliant save at the horn.
Fuck off, cat. I'm allowed to move.
Nichols has been marvelous in
Like, that's the fucking most annoying thing. The other cat's fine. Like, the other cat listens better than my damn dog.
What, doesn't shit on the floor or something?
Well, it does actually do that once in a while. Defend the rush. You are good. You are doing good at reading the play and preventing them from getting odd man scoring chances on the rush. Yeah, yeah.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting?
We should actually play this game more often.
Muffin
Men's
got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the third period. They know they're
facing
a hot.
We should actually been playing this more. Now that Faye is coming out tomorrow.
They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that,
because we're not going to be playing this at all
right
with it.
Ooh,
going away Thursday.
Nice poke check by Salami.
Mm-hmm.
Salami. Send a salami to the boy in the army.
By the stick. Gathered in by Al. Picks up that pass. What's next?
Nice computer.
Propelled to McKenzie. Score!
Whatever.
That's three unanswered goals. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Let's it go! Snapped
oh,
up by Solano.
Dude, I was getting a fucking...
Wonderful stop! A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close.
No, that was okay, because they were, like, all over on the left side of the net. And shit.
Oh, nice. What the fuck ever. Like, I can't even touch the puck.
How did he, like, get... How was he there?
Save by Carter.
Question.
Like, how did he get through me and still get
the puck?
The puck
through center ice. Drives to the net.
What the fuck?
Puck is thrown to
Solani. That was my bad.
With a shot.
What?
Save with a glove. The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
So they're going to roll right over.
A little over 6 minutes gone. Red Deer's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Good work with the stick.
What the?
Wonderful save.
I was trying to pass you, Pixel. That was my bad. Oh my gosh. I can't pass to anybody. It goes right to them, and I'm passing left, and it goes to right.
What the?
Pointed to Al.
My guy doesn't know how to hold on to a fucking puck.
Right, dude? I think he dipped it in butter.
You guys that have better, puck control.
I did that this time, I think.
On the outside, a shot. Puck covers, whistle blown.
The guys you're playing are more like skill players, like, they're gonna go in and they're gonna, like, do a bunch of trick shit. Like playmaker, that's what he does.
And
like sniper that I'm playing is just an all-around good shooter.
but like you guys probably want more people that like don't lose the puck as often.
Oh man, I was playing the wrong person. I was like on the fucking.
And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over, handed out.
I was looking at your player character, player pixel, and I'm sitting there on the fucking boards on the right in the fucking corner.
What's that again, dude? Over there drooling.
He's humping the fucking boards. Oh my gosh, he did it again when I wasn't ready for it. That was backwards.
Exactly what he does.
I know I'm not ready for it, dude.
How are you not ready? He just did it.
The Muffin Men's carrying it in their own zone.
I'm not used to playing that position.
Good place to shoot from.
Pixel.
Wonderful save.
Wide open Pixel.
Oh, I hit him. Oh, huge hit. Get it, ref. What are you doing just standing there?
Into the end of attack. And possession
whatever.
Snapped up by Gilmore.
I have no idea if I'm offside or onside, so don't,
You're not even, I don't even know where you're at.
I couldn't tell, I didn't want to come skating, like, with a whole head of steam and then get the fucking puck all of a sudden.
And he drops on back and gets some help.
You know if you hit your touchpad, it changes your view. Right?
Well, so
it's
to
the player.
Is that what it is? I didn't want to start messing with a bunch of buttons either. Oh my gosh, ammo.
What? They were gone. Like, we would have got through them.
Was that why they have it?
Well, not because we didn't grab it. Our guys didn't grab it.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. Can't get a shot on it.
Nice block.
Skates out with it. And he gets it back. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Looks like a game of keep away. Great.
Like a game of keep away. Fucking dickheads.
Elevator shot to Lovejoy.
Fucking
big bad save. Red Deer's in their own end and shifting gears.
Oh my gosh, I went the opposite way.
Pitching this one to Gilmore.
I didn't call for that.
No, I think the goalie just did that shit.
And so it shot the length and we
they
get
pulled
a
goalie
as a result.
That's us.
Oh my god.
Oh, because there's not any time left.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? The Indians want to generate something up the wing. Whistle blown, play stopped.
Making sure he didn't score
any
goal.
Hand out a penalty. The Muffin
Man. I know.
Got
I know why
he
did it. Oh my gosh.
Tripping.
Whatever.
And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Directing that one to Al.
No, no, they're just going to keep it down there.
Got any better ideas.
Fucking losers, dude.
Hoping for better things if he turns back. Cradled in center ice by Elliott. Pass attempt to Lovejoy. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Red Deer's in possession as they travel through center ice. Tripped up on the play and there will be a penalty. A shot. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Lovejoy's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
What a bunch
every
of fucking losers.
A fork in the road opportunity and this is it. It's a long
oh shit, it's me.
Yep, just two.
And it begins now.
Five and three.
Zone, and that one sent back out.
Because they're fucking losers. Can you find... You guys ever tried Rocket League? Yeah, here. Rocket League.
At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
This is something we're going to have to take a look at a little later on, see if they get back to
him. Dude.
He wants to fight you, that's why. I think I have Rocket League, and I think Ammo has Rocket League. I don't think Pixel has Rocket League.
They had the puck all night long. They really had lots of energy. They played a physical game. Come away with the victory.
That's it for another great
night. It's only teams of two, isn't it?
Well, you can play 4v4.
Good evening, everyone.
What?
You can play 4v4 on some of them.
Oh, you can do threes too.
Yep.
Where one guy plays defense and the other two go up.
If you want to do it that way, yeah.
I think we should play one more.
I'm good enough.
Gross.
Damn it, you guys.
I love that game, by the way. Yeah, do the game swing. Yeah, I suppose we probably should. You know this.
Go to bed early tonight. Here it is, 4:14 again.
I know, right?
You're the one that wanted to play NHL.
Yeah, I know, we did, and I was done, and then I was like, oh fuck, it's 4 o'clock all of a sudden. Now I'm gonna have a bowl of ice cream. It's like me. I don't have victory ice cream though, because I suck.
I wonder what I can do for the thing. No.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna go to sleep.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to get up early so I can finish my homework and then I'll be on.
Yep. So, if I'm not on. No one knows exactly what time it opens for us.
Nope.
I'm sure it'll be like 9 or something.
Yep.
It usually is like 9 or 10. But.
Alright.
Alright, guys. Good night. Later.
Laters. What are you guys gonna do now? Getting off. Yeah, stream's ending. I'm just looking to see what I unlocked. This is what I unlocked. Yay. Well, I guess that's kinda cool. Sweet. Do something with the ring. Yeah, gotta get up early so that way we can download the update, hopefully play some Faye depending on when it comes out. Customize Pro. Equipment. Helmet? Oh. Bleh. Sure, why not? Got my new skates. Half guard. Sure, it'll be carbon fiber or not. And did helmet do that? What else do we got? Equipment. Goal celebration. What do I got? That's new. I don't have any new celebration, do I? I do. I guess they do it by themselves. Oh, interesting. Never mind, they do it by themselves. You don't have to press a button. Interesting. Save. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. I'm going to be ending my stream here. Make sure to like and subscribe. We only get to play this till, I think, Thursday. And I don't know how much we're going to be playing this. With a new hero on Paragon coming out, so... I guess it depends on if they fix the freezing issue on Paragon. So if I guess if there's a bunch of freezing issues, then I guess we'll probably play more of this. But thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check out some more of my streams and be forward to seeing you guys tomorrow at some point in time. We'll be streaming pretty much all day tomorrow, so be looking forward to that, and should probably be playing with a few of yous, and see you later, Umair. And Umair, depending on, I don't know what time you get up or whatever you have going on tomorrow, if you want to play with us, hit us up. Because we'll probably be looking for, we'd like to run a 5-stack tomorrow, so. So he has the most potential of getting to be able to play that character. So. Yep, be ending the stream here. See you guys later. Whoops.